Senior Scout Billy Jenkins, you have been summoned to the Scout Tribunal.
Now, Billy, are you aware as to why we've called you in today?
It's my behavior, isn't it, sir?
Billy, over the past 2 months, you have been courteous, enthusiastic, and respectful. You have been an upstanding citizen in every regard, the perfect role model for a young man in society. To be honest, I'm ashamed of you.
This is most unbecoming of an organization like us, the Evil Scouts. Billy, we don't think you have what it takes to be an evil Boy Scout.
Oh no, but I do. Please let me keep trying. I promise I'll be good. I mean,
yes, let's review your most recent ventures. But before we continue, do you solemnly swear...
Golly dog poot!
Neither solemn nor a swear.
Now let's discuss your most recent attempt at your murder badge. Let's discuss the time you tried to leave an old lady in the middle of the highway.
Well, I took it to the middle of the road with my intent to leave her there.
But then you walked her across to the other side.
Was your intent also evil when you carried her groceries for her?
No, I was trying to undermine the equality and independence that feminists have spent so long trying to pursue.
Rubbish! You are nowhere near advanced enough to be earning your discriminatory re-marginalization of mostly emerged minorities badge. In fact, I think I've heard enough. I'm afraid that we're going to have to...
No! I prepared something on my way here!
Yes?
I bought
this dagger to kill you with!
Ah! Oh! No! Jeez! Oh.
Impressive!
I'm... Oh no, you've just pushed it between my body and my arm. I'm absolutely fine.
Billy, you homeless idiots!
Wait, please don't kick me out.
Look, I have another idea. It would be ever so evil.
Well, okay, one last chance.
Well, I bought
another dagger to kill you with!
No, Billy.